direction. Let's get on down to the main.